Hunt for a man they say robbed a Wawa at gunpoint for cash and a chicken Caesar wrap in Burlington County.
Take a good look at these surveillance photos. Police say this man entered the Wawa on Route 206 in Springfield Township just before 1 a.m. Sunday. That's when officials say he walked up to the counter and reportedly pulled out a gun and demanded money. Investigators say he got away with $160 in cash and that chicken Caesar wrap.